Okay. This should work now. Okay. All right. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about the Radeon is that you have to open it up on the screen that you're using, which is kind of annoying, but that's all right. So we'll go back in. Maybe turn game volume down a little bit because it's probably too loud. I don't know what volume I should have it at for viewers, but I will turn it down some. So, with this,
check out that body count.
With this gun, it's actually better to kill all the little guys first. Interesting. Because for every little guy that I kill, it's 30% increase to damage. God, that's a ton of legendaries.
Android just called me a worm. Rude, right? Seriously, dude called me a worm right to my fifties.
Already. Switches element on reload. So elemental damage. Interesting. I heard about this gun. I'll have to check it out. I wonder if there's something up there. Not really. Although you never know. Also, I do know people that are just switching between areas to get all the vending machine loot. Well, there's a chest. God, that noise. Yeah, see what I mean? Like, in the last video I was talking about how guns that are green can be more even than epics. It's because rarity does not determine your value, so if you're looking to sell all these things, then you might as well pick up the ones that cost the most. So if that's the case... Yeah, see, I can drop this one, because it's really cheap. Oops. There we go. Wish you could actually sort by... I guess sorting by cost isn't, like... Oh, we can actually use that. That's cheaper. That's cheaper. Alright, we're good. This thing is way stronger. Oh, hi. Oh, wrecked. Oh my god.
Just feeding the birds.
Good god. I could probably go on Mayhem 4 with this. I'm just one-shotting these guys. Oh my god. Like, if I find an incendiary one, I'd be so happy.
Personal log. Initial experimentation has shown a definitive connection between the precursor artifacts and the power of the monster. The possibilities here are endless. Eleanor has voiced concerns about the limitations of what we should and shouldn't
do. Oh my god.
But I can't stop now. There is too much to be gained. Still, she has a point. I can't put anyone else at risk. Huh. Perhaps I'll...
Perhaps you'll what?
Madness is coming! I am a robot with the implanted memories of a long-dead captain you don't know named Jericho Dyer. Get over it!
Cool. Already done.
Oh, gift. Good. See, those are more expensive. That's also 53, 35, 31. Definitely drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Over the cliff you go. It's a little gift.
That's from Tanis. Her letter says, "Warmest greetings. I believe that is how you're supposed to start a correspondence like this. Plus, you will need warmth due to the frigid climate of the planet you have chosen, which is why I will not be attending. want to be cold. Also, I find weddings terribly boring. But, you know, congratulations and all that.
I wish you could understand what's at stake here, but our bond is so far beyond your comprehension. How far would you go to save someone you love? Bonded, hold them back. They must not reach the ship.
All right, more guys to kill. Oh. I was wondering who was shooting me. Guardian rank to spend.
Oh, hi.
So checking the legendaries. Guardian rank. I don't know. Should I go back into Hunter? I don't know. Recoil reduction? Yeah, sure. Let's go back into Hunter and get 100. Wait, what's over this way? Definitely something. There's gotta be more than just this. Probably that door. Twitch laggy? Let's check. Maybe it's just my PC. Yeah, I think it's just Radeon Live. Because I'm looking at it on my phone, and it doesn't look that bad. So maybe what I'll do is just close it, or minimize it on Radeon Live. See if it lags at all. Hello. Whoa. We already have those, but we're gonna want them. Any more greens that I can get rid of?
Per personal log, day 76. My Vincent has been oddly secretive lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
All right, where do I need to go? Oh, there we go. So I did need to go this way. Anything back here? Nope. The way I'm supposed to go. Here we go. Nice. Follow the wires. Oops. Ta-da! I'm actually surprised there's no baddies in here. There must be at some point.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents. Movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she...
Here we go! Hacking. Super good at it, too! Hack... Hackity hack hack. Computers.
Okay. I guess I gotta send Deathtrap up to help you. I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Digistructor.
I know what it's like to have a robo bestie. I'll take care of him, Gage.
Yeah, robo bestie.
Make me proud, babe! Crap. Route and power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help! Killer robot on the loose!
Opening up a finally a task of whoop ass. Freaking multi kill, yeah!
Thank you. go.
Get me into those systems. Got it, babe?
Get in there and do your thing, buddy.
Don't mind me, just collecting all my money. Much better. Now everyone can see me. All my friends. Me and all my friends. Find out. Oh, is it one of the targets? Yep.
That's actually rather fun to say. Kukuajak. Kukuajak. Looking forward to seeing it mounted on the wall. Kukuajak.
Oh, I'm dying. Was he sucking my health? Oh, drops them. I didn't know that.
Now let's see. Personal logs. Final entry is there.
Oh, nice. I'm back to where I should be. Awesome. All right. To be right back. Alright. We're back. Cool. Just wanted to check the audio. Alright.
Personal log, day 100 and something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! It's down in the bowels of the ship! Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters! Ooh, that ship is gonna crack like a rack egg! Man! I wish that was here. I can so feel less eat an omelet right now!
Hey. Oh, there we go. It's like, how'd you get up there? Oh, I see a present. Or did I already get that one? Oh, nice. Synergized. Oh, man. Just dropped three legendaries? Good God. Alright, let's drop some blues. Ooh, vending machines. Thank goodness. Oh, we got a hex grenade. Which used to be one of the best grenades in the game. Unlimited fire cell, flame a diddle. And the synergized. Alright, well. Actually, we can also sell this transformer. Sell. Oh, it's a COV weapon. I think I already have enough crossroad weapons. Splash damage.
Come on back the next time you're
done. Boss fight?
There it is! Damn, I haven't seen a fusion reactor that old in, well, shove the art piece in Death Trap's eye. Just ram jam that thing in there. That's the technical term.
Okay. I'm just gonna shove this in your, eye hole. Please don't murder me for it.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. Alright, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
Next! What us?
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
No. Shut me out of the systems. She's taking off all the safeguards. The reactor is going critical.
Go on. Wriggle if you must, worm. It won't make a difference.
Gotta slow down the reaction. Dump the boron coolant into the core. It's not doing anything. Disengage the tritium fuel.
Oh my god. Just having me run around. Wait, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, of course. I have a bad feeling about this.
Nothing's working! Death Trap! No! Get him out of there, Vault Hunter! Vault Hunter? Is he okay? Oh, come on, babe. Please.
Sorry, Gage.
Aw.
He's gone.
Hey, he's dead.
No. No! 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 No!
I am so sorry. I know how much he meant to you.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
Oh, yeah, boss fight.
Ugh, I can't even scratch this guy!
I have no idea what to do. Oh. Nice.
Doesn't matter. My beloved will return to me soon. I feel him growing stronger every moment.
Oh.
He calls out to me, and I simply tell him, come home.
Booyah! High fives all around! Do not leave my boy hanging!
This one's got less raw damage, but then it's also got 26% weapon damage.
pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining.
Oh, boss fight.
He's shaking rather violently against his bonds and...
It's fairly easy.
Oh dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter, and I must give chase!
Wait, what the hell is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light and we...
Ah! Hammerlock? Hammerlock, report!
Oh,
this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Death Trap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
All right. Loot. Awesome. Back to the lodge we go. There we go.
Shoot more.
Widowmaker.
Hey, recruit, check this out.
Another beautiful day in the military.
This should help you in the fight against those creepy weirdos.
Right, I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter.
Now go get our grooms back, recruit! I'll stay here and guard the lodge!
That won't be necessary. The lodge is under my protection.
Yeah, but I'll guard it anyway.
Some things. Yeah, I might be able. I don't know. If I go back to Sanctuary, I might try this on Mayhem 4. But we'll see. We shall see.
We're just ahead, Vault Hunter. Once you get here, we're burning a path straight to the venue and getting this wedding back on track. No mercy, no prisoners, no RSVP.
I think I already had that role before.
This is your hand.
Moxie's bouncing pear. Nice.
Thank you. Next.
Oh man, Deathtrap is a beast. See a chest. Don't mind me. Just looks good too.
Time to open you up.
Oh. Hang on.
capital, is it?
Smashy.
Determination is...
Wainwright and Hammerlock are down there. Death trap is drained. I gotta stay here and keep him going. We'll keep them off your back while you get in there and save our grooms.
You sure about this?
You're our best shot at keeping our grooms from being consumed by this giant monster. I'm Delegate. This is what being a wedding planner is all about. Get going.
Now, let's find this heart.
Ah, I may be of some service. The halls of the venue are a nest of secrets. For now, you must travel. Deeper.
You know where to find me.
Doctor's Ed here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain, too, if you're buying.
The research facility and the precursor ruins draw many brilliant minds to our shores, while the tourism industry brings all kinds. Some of the worms come simply to gawk at the monster, some to hunt in our woods, some to cozy up beside the fire against the chill of our world. But few leave, and fewer still are permitted to join us. Slowly but surely, the power of the bonded grows.
Down for the count.
Perhaps if you restore it, you will find a surprising passage. In the venue. They use it frequently. You will find what you seek near at hand when you sit where evil stands. Some say hidden switches are going out of style, but in my opinion, they're a timeless classic.
That's so gross. Everything is meat.
You know, I'm not sure I even want to have a party without a queen slug's head hanging above the hors d'oeuvres. Would you kindly? Bit of a misnomer on that one, eh? Not very slug-like at all, to be honest. But no matter, Winnie is going to love it.
Together to bond them thrice.
and roll!
I pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
Winnie, stop this! You have to fight back!
That's quite enough out of you. Done.
She is racked with eternal tooth pain. It makes her rather crabby.
Now, where were we? Ah, yes. I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Vincent.
We are eternal.
never shatter our bond.
Vault Hunter, kill these lovemad tyrants and save Wainwright.
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun.
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time in the world.
No! I'm not done with them, Vincent!
Well, I can't let you have all the fun now, can I?
Fair enough. I'll sit this round out for you.
You know, dear, we're always stronger together, aren't we?
Of course, beloved.
They can't keep us apart any longer. Let us finish this as one.
With pleasure. Beloved, how could we let such a worm defeat us?
Darling, I...
You're all right!
I feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. Not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh. But the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors? Another conversation. You know, I hate to be the one to tell you this, but are you aware you have a reputation of being something of a chatty Charlie? Remind me sometime to tell you about the time I captured a Saurian.
We are gathered here today, covered in viscera and otherworldly goo, to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably, yes.
Then, by the power vested in me, by a night school certificate in mech upkeep and maintenance, I pronounce you groom and groom. Now smooch, you adorable bastards.
festivities have only just begun. Join us back at the lodge for the reception.
Death do us part.
Tired of wasting cash on respawns? Look no further. That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then.
Let's kick things off, shall we? Well, Alistair and I are good and hitched. And now it's time to revel into the night. I'm talking a party!
Winnie, really, you've had quite a time lately. Are you sure you're feeling well enough to touch things?
Don't you know we're no Alistair? I'm feeling mighty fine, like a new man.
Well, in that case, let the festivities commence.
Vault, huh? Go see what Gage has been cooking up.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash. Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
Whatsoever you desire, the Lord will provide.
You, Manny Fanny Bobanny, are a pretty good dude.
You are most kind.
Yep. Okay, so, like I know it's party time and all, and yes, I've had a few margy marks, if you must. No, but I have a secret. I brought a boatload of fireworks. But when those, freak show rejects attacked me, I kinda maybe forgot them in my drop pod. Could you do me a solid and go pick them up for me?
You had me at boatload of fireworks.
Thanks, doll. Woo! Fuck!
strong, Guido. Follow me. It is the hunt, and it beckons. The power! I am strong! Fight me, Guido. I will not go so easy on you this time. Your fight is over. Class again! But first, I require a tonic of mushrooms, Guido. Fetch me the Ulum Lai, a blue mushroom found only in the Kotari pits.
Then we slash!